लैंड ऑफ डेंस फॉरेस्ट। सो हेयर इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम फैक्ट्स ऑफ डीआरसी। द कंट्री डीआरसी गेन्ड इंडिपेंडेंस ऑन June 30th, 1960. Originally, it was called Congo. But after independence, it was renamed as Republic of Congo or Democratic Republic of Congo. It has the population of 67.51 million, whereas the area is of about 905,600 square miles. French is the official language of this country. Where is the Democratic Republic of Congo located? The Democratic Republic of Congo is located in Central Africa, northeast or Angola. The national flag of DRC has a star. The star symbolized a light in the dark continent. Later, it was redesigned to this current flag. A star with a red diagonal line. The coffee is one of the main exports of this country. Although this country is rich in mineral resources, but the raw copper is the main export of this country. Let's look at some more facts about the country. The climate. Wet season is in April to October, whereas the dry seasons continues from December to the month of February. The Democratic Republic is one of the largest countries in Africa after Sudan and Algeria. The country has a tiny coast on the Atlantic Ocean, just enough to accommodate the mouth of Congo River. Thank you.